In the name of Allah, the most merciful and the most beneficent. Hello everyone, welcome to Mathematics Basic to Advanced Level. In this lecture, I will discuss chapter number 4, Quadratic Equation, exercise number 4.5. Use the factor theorem to determine if the first polynomial is a factor of the second polynomial. Question number 5, that is x minus 1. Equation x square plus 4x minus 5. So first of all, let's suppose f of x equal to x square plus 4x minus 5, that is the equation number 1. Since x minus 1 equal to 0 implies that x is equal to 1, put in equation 1. So equation 1 becomes, that is f of 1 equal to 1 square plus 4 into 1 minus 5. 1 square equal to 1 plus 4, 1 time is 4 minus 5. 4 plus 1, 5, 5 minus 5 is equal to 0, so remainder is equal to 0. Hence, x minus 1 is a factor of x square plus 4x minus 5. Question number 6, that is x minus 2, x square plus x cube plus x square minus 7x minus 1 equation. So, first of all, let's suppose f of x equal to x cube plus x square minus 7x plus 1, that is the equation number 1. Since x minus 2 equal to 0 implies that x is equal to 2, put in equation 1, so equation 1 becomes, that is f of 2 is equal to 2 cube plus 2 square minus 7 into 2 plus 1, 2 power 3 is equal to 8 plus 2 power 2 is equal to 4 minus 7 times 2 is 14 plus 1. 8 plus 4 is equal to 12, 12 plus 1 13, 13 minus 14 is equal to minus 1, so does not equal to 0, remainder not equal to 0. Hence x minus 2 is not a factor of x cube plus x square minus 7x minus 1. If you like my lecture, then please subscribe, share, like and press bell icon for latest update on my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching my YouTube lecture. Okay, Allah Hafiz.